国务卿女士就任不久，就来亚洲、来中国访问。我相信国务卿女士在任职期间一定能够为中美关系的发展做出积极贡献。
We agreed in principle to a strategic and economic dialogue between our countries that we will work on with the hope of having you and President Obama formally announce that.
非常同意，我们两国要建立一个战略和经济对话的一个。New
Prime Minister. Wonderful to see you. Secretary Chris Hill, Ambassador Jeff Bader, Selva, and our climate change envoy. I want us to pass out shovels and get to work on these issues. Very much referencing the comment that I made based on.
要先求从先要祝贺你担任这一重要职。China has enormous challenges in terms of development. Yes, we can. If China and the United States make common cause on building a low-carbon world.
The interdependent world in which we live requires us to find new ways to collaborate and cooperate in the face of unprecedented global challenges and untapped global opportunities.
Yes, he stayed in 1998. Yeah, very good. Yeah. The G20 London Financial Summit and 伦敦金融峰会取得积极成果，并坚决反对贸易和投资保护主义。双方同意，两国应不断加强在经贸执法、科教文卫等众多领域的交流与合作，继续开展反恐防扩散、磋商和两军的交流。
The United States and China will build an important partnership to develop and deploy clean energy technologies designed to speed our transformation to low-carbon economies. These technologies are essential both to spur sustainable economic growth in our countries and to contain the increasingly urgent problem of global climate change. Areas for useful cooperation include renewable energy, the capture and storage of CO2 from coal plants, and energy efficiency in our buildings.
China and the United States as the world's biggest developing country.
Third, we discussed a wide range of security issues. China has already contributed in positive ways as the chair of the six-party talks and in its participation in international peacekeeping efforts. And our two countries, I'm happy to say, will resume mid-level military-to-military discussions later this month.
Our people with creativity
中国宪法尊重和保障人权，中国政府高度重视啊，这个保障 中国公民的基本人权，保障他们的人权和宗教自由。我们愿意同各国在这个保障人权方面多交流，多接触。
And I appreciate greatly the Chinese government's continuing confidence in United States treasuries. I think that's a well-grounded confidence. We have every reason to believe that United States and China will recover and that together we will help to lead the global recovery.